What's up guys, how are you? My name is Olbaid and in this video I'm going to show you how to create SYNTHWAVE like a pro in just a few minutes. Let's begin with the tempo, set it to 100 BPM. Now the drums. I'm using 3 kick drums, like this one. Be sure to add some acoustic sound like with a little reverb. Now the snare sound. This one needs a huge reverb and also some noise gate to cut the tail. The hat section is quite simple, just this closed hi-hat on every beat, then this open hi-hat on every beat, and this one. With a reverb and a slight delay. Also, sometimes impacts like this. With some heavy reverb and delay too. To finish with the drum section, I'm using this right sound. Every two steps. One to the left, the other one to the right. With some humanization on the velocity, this crash sound, and the reverse. Let's hear all the drums together. For the bass line, I'm using 2 synths. This is the first, with some blocky envelopes, made with 3x oscillator. The other one is kind of a pad sound with some slow modulation. The notes must be like this on every step. And some swing too. Don't forget the reverb and some distortion. It's time to get some ambient here. I'm using this arp sound. You can hear this almost through the full track. It's made with 3x oscillator. Remember that most of your sounds must sound like they are vintage synthesizers from the 80s. Like these pads, made also with the 3x oscillator. And lots of reverb. For the main sounds, monophonic leads are really useful. I'm using this preset from Flex, Dystopian Lead. And also this preset from Citrus. This is called Lead PWM, and actually I made this preset. The pitch bend gives your lead a lot of expression. I made a copy of the lead, but I'm using a guitar instead. For the FX section, I'm using the sounds of old machines. This is from a cassette machine, also vinyl. And this repetitive sound. Also, here is another FX, is a kick with lots of reverb and an uplifter sound made with white noise. With all the elements in place, you should get something like this. Okay guys, that was all for this video. I hope it was useful somehow. And if you want to download the project, the link is in the description below and also in the top comment. If you like this kind of videos, I have another one where I explain how to make something like Daft Punk. Don't forget to share and subscribe, and see you the next time.